IMx Theater, Nissan IMx concept offers an advanced screening of future mobility possibilities. Nissan IMx idea. Nissan has been entirely vocal about its attacks into the strange fate of motoring, packaging a large portion of its rising EV, security, self-sufficiency, and tech advancements under the header of Nissan Intelligent Mobility. To date, odds and ends of these advancements have discovered their way into test models and, to a lesser degree, creation vehicles. Presently, Nissan has pulled the wraps off the IMx idea, an electric vehicle that fills in as host for a significant number of these developing innovations. Disclosed at the 2017 Tokyo Automobile Expo, the IMx is based on the automaker's new EV stage. The engineering offers a low focal point of gravity, all-wheel drive, and a low floor, and it's prepared for the execution of availability and self-sufficient innovations. Nissan claims 70% of its EVs will utilize the new stage by 2022. Nissan IMx idea. Motivation for the IMx is given by a couple of electric engines, one in advance and one at the back. Together they deliver 420 drive and 516 pounds-ft of torque. Vitality stockpiling is dealt with by another battery of undisclosed limit that guarantees a scope of up to 373 miles. Nissan's smart versatility logic is overwhelming on the social connection angle for both proprietor and vehicle. On account of the IMx, that implies an auto that can drop its proprietor at an air terminal's flight door and after that stop itself, turning around the procedure when the proprietor returns. Should the air terminal's EV charging interfaces be prepared to do as such, the IMx's battery is intended to return energy to the matrix under times of overwhelming interest. Nissan IMx idea. While certain Nissan configuration touches are obvious, the IMx's wrinkles are more keen and its nose and tail medicines are significantly more rakish than those of most other current Nissan items. The general styling ethos takes motivation from the Japanese ideas of mama, a feeling of room and time, and wa, agreement, which Nissan says communicates the conjunction of two apparently conflicting components, stillness and movement. The IMx's pearl white body is balanced by vermilion accents, a shading said to be propelled by Yura Masari, which portrays the lavish adornment found on the internal layers of customary Japanese kimonos. Nissan's ProPilot Assist brings self-driving features to the budget-conscious 2018 Nissan Leaf, turning over a new Nissan Leaf. Full coverage, tests, reviews, specs, and the sky's the limit from there. The references to customary Japanese culture proceed inside. The IMx highlights an all-encompassing OLED instrument board that wraps around the base of the windshield and front entryway glass. It shows a perspective of the outside condition out of sight. A different, wood-grain design show wraps around the inside and gives an unpretentious feeling of the outside, like a shoji, a Japanese paper screen. In like manner, the example in the seats utilizes a laser-scratched katanage reclining design, while the 3D-printed headrests expect to bring out a kumiki, an interlocking wood confound. Adding to the moderate inside vibe is the option of eye development and hand motion acknowledgement for controlling the instrument board, considering the disposal of generally switch gear. We're interested by the IMx, however this idea is probably going to stay only that regardless of whether some of its innovation discovers its way into creation. Nissan's